another piece of fossilized wood from Tennessee, come out of a creek bed. It's pretty neat. You can still see the grains of the wood. It's starting to separate there. It's a ancient piece, and this is be really neat. And any kind of aquarium collection, collect fossils. Don't know much about this stuff. I'm just learning. But if you have any questions, feel free to ask. Thank you.